Punahou just hired a new employee, Moose the therapy dog. Punavision caught up with him and Chaplain Scott to learn more about Moose's life and see just how much Moose does for our school's community.
Okay, Moose is going to his fourth year this year. We tried a trial summer, or no, actually it was a trial spring semester a few years ago. And so this is going into his fourth year here now. When the weather is good, I like to have him out. He arrives super early, like 7:30 in the morning. I usually take him to the calf and hang out there, and then I will bring him to my offices to let students know he's around, especially 2:30 before the day ends. I like to have him out in the quad so kids can come by and say hello. Gosh, it would be the friend that you would design for yourself. He's totally loyal, he's trustworthy, he's obedient to you, but the other part is that he checks in on you. He would be the kind of friend that if you were injured, he would come in and be near you. Because I coach football and a kid injured his ankle. Moose literally went to that student and he laid next to him the whole practice. And I've seen him do that with several other people, that he will go to people who are not feeling quite right. So he'd be the kind of friend that makes sure that if you're down and out and not doing well, he would check on you and make sure you're okay.
Dogs need us as much as we need them, and we feel that from them. And so the effect of a dog on somebody who's just feeling a little bit sad or a little bit anxious can be tremendous. We had been interviewing other dogs for the job, and none of them had quite filled the bill. And when we met Moose, we thought, he seems like he wants to be with everybody all the time.
I think his trainer said he was born to do what he does, even when he was going through training. Part of the training put him in anxious situations. Little children on skateboards and bikes running past. And he looked at them like you should do and observe them, but he didn't get upset. So there's a lot of interesting things about this guy that I think are just beautiful. And he's one of those one-of-a-kind types of, I think of him as human. Talk to him like a human being, not like a dog.